My name is Christine Marquette, and I'm a registered dietitian with the Austin Regional Clinic, and I'm going to talk to you about how ephedra harms the body. Ephedra has both thermogenic properties as well as stimulant properties. It can stimulate the central nervous system, and it can do it to such an effect that it can cause significant increases in your blood pressure. It can also cause you to be intolerant to heat. A few years ago, you may remember there were reports of a Minnesota Viking player who died unexpectedly on the field during practice. When the autopsy was done, it was found that he was actually taking a supplement that contained ephedra. There have actually been several other reports of athletes who were using ephedra. They were out practicing in the heat, dropped dead. And again, the autopsies revealed that they were on ephedra. Remember, ephedra does make your body intolerant to heat, and they were working out in the heat, so that was one of the things that was thought to be contributing factors. There have also been many other reports, over 15,000 reports to the FDA from a single supplement company, of adverse reactions ranging from heart palpitations to insomnia to cardiac arrest and death. So ephedra can harm your body in a number of ways, the mildest being insomnia, the worst being death. So those are some of the ways that ephedra can harm the body.